types and elements of a map. 1. A map can be defined as a two-dimensional representation of the whole part of geographical area of the Earth's surface. There are various types of maps to show different features of the Earth. 2. Maps are useful for learning about the components of the Earth. It helps us to locate various things such as mountains, plateaus, plains, valleys, and other water bodies. Maps are also drawn to show rainfall, forests, minerals, and industries. Types of maps. 1. Physical map. It shows the physical feature, which are mountains, plains, plateaus, rivers, lakes, and oceans. 2. Political map. This map shows the political boundaries of different countries. Scale of the map. We can see different places of the Earth on a map, but it is not possible to know the actual distance between the two places. For example, if the distance between Mumbai and Delhi is 1200 kilometers, it is impossible to show the actual distance on a map. Thus, 1200 kilometer on ground is represented by 12 centimeter on the map, like 100 kilometer represented as 1 centimeter is to 100 kilometers. This ratio between the distances on the ground is called as the scale of the map. The bar divided into equal distance shows the scale of the map. Signs and symbols. Map helps us to know various features like roads, temples, rivers, bridges, capital cities, states, and railway lines. Certain signs and symbols are used to denote these places. These signs and symbols help us to read the information of the map and understand the map. The colors and symbols used in the map are universal. It means the same sets of symbols and colors are used for the conventional symbols. Colors on map. Map shows variety of places. So, different colors are used to show various things on a map. The scheme of colors used on the map is: green color is used to show plains and lowlands. Yellow color denotes agricultural land. Brown color is used to show hills and mountains. Blue color is used to show water bodies. Light blue color is used to show shallow waters. These maps have keys which tell the meaning of the colors used in the map.